A Sarasota County man is in jail after stabbing his cat. Ronald DelVecchio admitted to throwing a knife at his kit, Willow, after she threw up on his bed. He also admitted he was mad and been drinking all day. Willow ran off with the knife still in her body. DelVecchio reported he did not seek medical treatment for the cat as the wound healed, according to him, when she returned several days later. A deputy inspected Willow and said the wound had not healed.